Gimme Game! Let's dive all the way in.
Worldwide exclusive.
Gibby Gang, stand up with your boy. The GOAT of the parodies is back at it again. Weird Al is in the building. I got my banger shade just in case the song goes crazy. Even though I know I've heard this song at some point in my life. I don't think I've seen the video though. It's a classic. It's Amish Paradise. Now this is a cover of Gangsta's Paradise by Coolio and LV back in 95, the year I was born. So shout out to my 95 babies. Again, we went over to what I think is the best generation last time, but we ain't gonna go over all that, man. I love y'all. I appreciate you for rocking with me. Haters, I know y'all gonna have something to say in my comment section. You don't like parodies, you hating on whatever it may be. You don't like how long my beard is because you can't get that hang time. Whatever it may be, I brought something for you. Eraser for the haters. Still drop that comment below. I'm still gonna heart that thing just because I know it ticks you off. But hey, that's your prerogative. I got my Ryan Pilots, aka the Bling Blings. You know, we got to be able to hear Al loud and clear if I can speak proper English. Lord Jesus, help me. Weird Al is in the... I don't think you weird at all, brother, but we're gonna roll with it. Let's get it. Come on now. Take us to Amish Paradise. I fit right in. I got the beard and everything. Come on. If y'all allow freckles, I'm with it. We're about to go hood on.
As I walk through the valley where I harvest my grain, I take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. But that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning.
Why he sounds so serious and like, okay, I love the properisms in this man's voice right now. His whole swag and demeanor is awesome right now. Let's get
an Amish like me. You know I shun fancy things like electricity.
Okay.
At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows.
Why we got Dwight Schrute in the middle? Hold on, bring that back. All sorts of pauses. My bad, y'all. He remind me of Dwight Schrute from The Office. This is like a Dwight Schrute parody. Come on.
And I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm into discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin.
Ah,
but if
yes,
I
sir.
Finish all of my chores and you finish thine, then tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699.
Hey!
We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise.
Tell them!
A churn butter yeah. Once or twice living in an Amish
get
paradise.
Out.
It's hard work and sacrifice.
Grind. Our prices aren't insane. Did y'all catch that? Hold on, I'm trying to catch the little quirks and stuff like that. Cause last time y'all said when they hopped in the low rider, the convertible drop top, y'all said he locked the door. Like that don't make no sense cause you could hop right in. Shout out to my comment section, man. Y'all always catch things that I don't. I'm here, the music captivates my soul. So I'm here vibing out, acting a fool, getting Liddy Infinity titties. So I miss a lot of stuff, but yeah, it says quilts are art, prices are insane. Let's go in.
Price me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care. In fact, I wish him well.
But well, you better show him what's
my
up.
Head off when he's burning in hell. But
yes, sir.
I never punched a tourist even if he deserved it. An Amish with a tool, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree I really look good in black.
Fool. You know?
If you come to visit, you'll be bored to tears. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years.
But hold on, why they got, there's so many things you gotta pause and address. Why they got my little Asian man? Hey, shout out to all the people that are over in Asia, man. Nothing but love. I know y'all going through it real with this coronavirus situation. It's affected the whole world, but I know y'all are dramatically infected right now. But y'all got my little Asian man saying, I love the Amish. Okay. It's all about unity, baby. Come on.
Years, but we ain't really quaint, so please
y'all outdated out there.
We're just technologically impaired.
You know?
No phone, no lights, no motor car.
They don't know about it. You're moving too fast on that carriage.
We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise.
You good right there?
We're just plain and simple guys living in an Amish paradise. There's no time for sin and vice living in an Amish paradise.
Oh my God, you saw a leg.
We don't fight, we all play nice living in an Amish paradise.
Perspiration. Hold on, man. There's so many things to... This is a reaction. I know y'all have seen this a million times, but hey, man, you ain't gonna never catch an Amish folk swiping left, swiping right on Tinder, Bumble, whatever apps they got, Farmers Only. You ain't gonna catch them on Black People Meet. None of that stuff. Go Fish or Fish... I don't know, Fish on a Hook. All of that is messed up. All of y'all need to get up off them apps and go out there in the real world. You need to harvest you some crops. You need to go out there and do something. Build a house. Not like my man Al did, because clearly he almost got caved in on. But hey, man, y'all need to go out in the real world and stop. Y'all need to get up off the electronics all the time. After you watch a D. Gibby video, go out in the real world. Go exercise outside. Go run. Go walk. Go say hello. Smile to people in the grocery store when you're walking down the aisles. Come on now, man. We got to be a more collective group. We can take a lot from the Amish people. I mean, they're constantly looking up. They're not constantly looking down. They ain't got to go through no neck pains because they're working. They're grinding and they're enjoying the life that they have. And they're content with what they have. They don't constantly want this, want that, and the third. And they're appreciative. Very grateful people, man. Shout out to the Amish folks.
Hitching up the buggy, churning lots of butter. Raise the barn on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous? Think you're pure in heart? Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, the little omelets wanna be like on my knees day and night, scoring points for the
okay, Coolio.
So don't be vain and don't be whiny, or else my brother, I might have to get medieval on your hiney.
Well, why are you sweating?
We're all crazy men and knives living in an Amish paradise. There's no cops or traffic lights living in an Amish paradise. But you'd probably think it bites living in an Amish paradise.
Oh. Got a little ham action. You gonna like that? You gonna cinch that beard, brother? You holding that candle that close? This was like Duck Dynasty mixed with Dwight Schrute from The Office. I'm sorry. Hey, man, I apologize for all the pauses, but hey, shout out to Coolio and LV for making that classic. Nothing but love for Weird Al, because I think that's better than Gangsta's Paradise. A lot of people probably gonna agree with me too, because I didn't like Gangsta's Paradise. I believe that was Coolio's one-hit wonder. Weird Al is still in the game. It should be Weird Coolio, because Al is legendary Al. You know Al hits after hits after hits. I'd rather be Al than Coolio. I'm just saying, man. Shout out to y'all, Weird Al gang, whatever y'all. What do we call ourselves now that I have immersed myself into Weird Al Yankovic's catalog, and I'm gonna keep diving into it, all of them getting done. I'm doing Fat, I'm doing Tacky, I'm doing all of them. I know I'm gonna miss some, so I'm not gonna keep listing them off. But y'all keep commenting suggestions down below. Subscribe to the channel, make it official, join the Gibby gang, and hit that boop notification bell so every time I post, you're notified. And whether it's Weird Al or something else that I'm reacting to, you will be invested in it, and you will be getting Liddy Infinity titties. That's just how we roll over here. Social media is up top. Rock with your boy on there if you rock with me on here. All my links are down below in the description, as always, including the Shady Ray banger shades. Those are down below. Shout out to Shady Rays for allowing me to rock those on my face. Hey, I ain't got nothing much else to say. When I get content like this that has so much going on, it shakes my head and I don't know which way to take it. But again, like I said, it's Duck Dynasty meets Dwight Schrute. If you disagree, let me know in the comments. But I'm sure a lot of y'all gonna rock with this one. But hey, for right now, D. Gibby, out.
Man, I got summer hating on me cause I'm hotter than the sun. Got spring hating on me cause I ain't never sprung. Winter hating on me cause I'm colder than y'all. And I would never fall.
Yo, seriously? Y'all need to start trading. I don't care what it is you do for a career. I don't care whether you like it or not. If you don't like it, what are you doing? You need to be trading. It's been around since the 80s. It's what I've been doing for a couple years. Now it's what I do full time for a job. I'm looking out for y'all. I don't need to tell you about this. It's not no secret. It's not no hidden gem, but you need to be doing it. If you go to my Instagram, you can see what I'm talking about. Go to my Instagram. I have two results tabs. Y'all see the numbers. Y'all see the profits. Y'all see what I'm doing. It's a skill. You take time to learn the skill. It's not something you're just going to jump in one night, one day, one week, one month, one year, and you're gonna be a complete expert. But after a couple months, if you've learned, you definitely are adding 500, 1,000, 2,000, whatever. The learning curve is different for each person, but you need to be trading. You need to learn this skill. If your money is just sitting in the bank, not working for you, you're playing yourself. You need to put that money that you're working hard for every single day, clocking in 9, 5, 8, 10, whatever it is, however many hours you're working a week, you need to learn this skill called Forex indices. There's a bunch of different markets you can trade, but you need to learn how to trade in general. The skill will pay you for the rest of your life. You'll be able to take care of your family. You'll be able to be like D. Gibbs, move my family to Florida. That's where I'm going within the next 2 months. Y'all know I'm getting a house, if I can speak properly, you know what I'm saying? But y'all need to learn this skill, Forex. If you got questions, DM me on Instagram, get a hold of me, check out my page, my results, check out other people's pages on Google, whatever it is. But you need to be trading. I'm letting y'all know right now, it's on the screen, I'm showing you results. But hey, get to it, man. Stop playing yourself. It's time to start living freedom, baby. You get one life.